with the stuff.
And really the story of this second half, one team getting the shots they want, the other not so much.
Yeah, this team did something at halftime, going from a mild-mannered half-court executing team to some heroic shooting in the second half.
3 points.
And everything is dropping for them. Terrific second-half run.
Well, with the confidence growing, that's one thing, but they seem to be getting more intense, and that's helping the quality of their play here.
At this point, I don't know what you can do to slow this team down.
Well, nothing that they're doing seems to be making an impact, and there are some nights where you just run out of options, whether it's by personnel or by tactic.
Richard Hamilton on the wing, and here's Miller outside. Swift grabs the miss.
All the energy is on the other side right now, and every miss just makes it worse.
The other team is scoring.